I need to win. That's about it. Just, I need to do what I came to do. I mean, it's weird because there's people and there's noise and there's so much going on and you're getting coached at and you're getting talked to and you're getting yelled at and everything is going on, but it truly just became a blur and faded away. Once we moved to New York here, it really became something where I just had this really deep desire to do it. And I felt like I was at a place in my life where I had the support and the coaching and the ability to actually do it. It's been an interesting dynamic for Mike and I to jump into this because it went from me, being solely at home and taking care of the kids to now him supporting me. And it really has taught me what a man is, what a husband is, because I admire his strength. You know, not a lot of guys are man enough in themselves to support their wives through something like this. Some couples do pottery classes or who knows, snuggle, and Mike and I kick and punch each other. It's it's an interesting dynamic. The day of the fight was really nerve-wracking for me because Mike was very nervous and the kids, of course, were picking up on the tension and the anxiety of both of us. So they were just all over the place. No matter what else is going on in my adult life, I'm still responsible for being mommy too. Fighting is my release. It's the one time where I don't have to be a mom, I don't have to be a wife, I don't have to be anybody. It's like my meditation, it's my Zen moment. It's the one time where I feel present in my life. There's no future, there's no past. Everything is just clear and quiet and calm and space. And as ironic as that is when you're getting punched in the face and kicked and everything else, it's the one spot that I can go to and nothing but everything exists all at once.
She was an MMA fighter making her ring debut from Taikai. Let's hear it for Sheena Bidwell!
My animal instinct, I guess, kicked in to do whatever I had to do to just win and get out there and make it happen.
And Judge C, 27-30, with your winner by unanimous decision, Sheena Bidwell!
I want to take this as far as I can. This is something I feel that I'm actually good at and I could do, and I'd like to see where it takes me. I'd like to go as far as I can with it.